nation other than the United States has successfully landed a spacecraft on Mars. Chinese state media reporting that a solar-powered rover touched down on the Martian surface yesterday evening. Now, the six-wheeled robot known as Zhurong used a heat shield, parachute, and small thrusters to make its treacherous descent. It will now study the planet's red soil and atmosphere, looking for any signs of ancient life or water below the surface.